Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I hope you like Teflon with your eggs, Cody. Hey everyone, it's PhD Simmer here and welcome back to the Sims 4 season. Sorry it's been a little while since the last upload, but I've been doing a lot of interesting things in my real life. I've graduated from my PhD and had quite a big job interview, so I was preparing for that and I had some pre-recorded Not So Berry, so I've uploaded them, but I didn't get to record any seasons unfortunately, but I'm glad to be back in the game. And we are with Elsa and Cody, the household over here in San Myshuno. Elsa is just grabbing a cup of coffee whilst Autumn is chilling in her crib, and she is reading books, which is what she needs to do for her career. I have reinstalled a lot of my custom mods, which I had to remove from the game with the seasons update, so I'm really quite happy to change up her career. I mean, I never thought that writing was exactly the perfect fit for her, so I'm gonna click find a job, and once she's finished doing this we're gonna have a look, and I might leave it up to you guys to maybe decide on what you think Elsa could possibly do. Cody is always been into fitness, so I'm quite happy with him being in the fitness career. He's at work till 9 p.m. but he's hungry. He wants some food when he gets home, so I'll have Elsa prepare some food, because I don't know what we've got in right now. So I don't see her as a detective, doctor, or scientist. I don't particularly want to play the active careers. Accounting would be kind of interesting because she's very money orientated. I just don't know what I feel like Elsa would have maybe studied, or what her main interests are. Animal care? Archaeology, I just feel like, not quite. Become a hairstylist, ooh. I'm not really sure what I wanted to do. Childcare carer, career. Cosmetic surgeon, definitely not. Counselor could be pretty interesting. Ooh, this is so interesting. Definitely, I don't see her as anything like fashion or fame. Health and beauty, interior designer, journalism, medical, music, nightclub. Maybe nursing. I could see her doing nursing rather than the active career. Nursing jobs require not only treating patients who are sick and injured, but also offering advice and emotional support to patients and their families. Taking care of paperwork, lots and lots of paperwork, helping doctors diagnose patients and providing advice and follow-up care. I feel like that could be really good for Elsa. Let me know if you think Elsa should be into nursing in the comments down below, or if there's any other careers that you think would be suitable for her. I feel like nursing would be really interesting. I don't see her into like stylist, makeup or beauty or tattooing, but I'm thinking maybe nursing would be really good for her. So let me know. I'm not gonna make that decision. I want to hear what you guys have to say. Go drop it in the comments, and we'll see. So she's gonna come and look after little Autumn. I can't wait for her birthday tomorrow. It's gonna be so cute. Yeah, I definitely have to invite over the family. I feel like we should invite over Elsa's family. Like, we don't really, haven't really got to know those guys yet. So perhaps we can invite over Elsa's sister. Cody's going to be home very shortly, so we'll actually go prepare some food. I'm not sure, he probably wants his own ham dinner because it was a bit of a disappointment. We'll make some mac and cheese, some stodgy, comforting, good macaroni cheese for him when he arrives. So let's just do that. And yeah, oh, is he gonna come over in his mascot uniform? That's so cute. I feel like all of his siblings would definitely mock him for that. So let's have a quick look at little Cody. Oh, I love the texture on this. You can really see the texture. That's quite amazing. Bless him. Bless his little cotton socks. We're gonna have him go and take a thoughtful shower. Just get those the hard work of the day out of his muscles, and just this is not what he thought, you know, when he first got into this career he would be doing. But you got to start somewhere, Cody. You've got to start from the ground and work your way up. So he's done his workout task, which is really good. And his performance is good. So that's nice. Nice, good job. I'm really pleased. He really only has a boxing thing here. So we could probably head over to Sky Fitness, to the gym. I'm going to go and give Autumn a cuddle. Talk to her. He missed his baby girl whilst he was at work. And Elsa, his wife. Well, I keep saying wife, but they're not actually married. we will have to get them married at some point. I feel like they would have quite a low-key wedding. His sister, Alison, had a bit of a big do. If you didn't see that, go ahead and watch the end of the Parenthood LP. I'm going to have her prepare the cake. I really want to make the honey cake, but how can we order honey? Or is that something... I wish we could kind of get some from Alison. I wonder if we could pop over in the morning and get some honey from her garden, or if that's like incredibly rude. Let's see. Oh, I do need to get these guys some umbrellas while I'm thinking about it. That's just something I need to purchase because I feel like we are in autumn, so it's likely to rain. Well, it's likely to rain any time of the year. This is based on UK in any way whatsoever. Umbrella rack, let's see. Oh, can we afford one? Yes, we can. I feel like yellow would suit this apartment's theme. I guess it should probably go near the door. Cody's stuff is in the way, so well, you can go by the desk. We don't have to have any fancy order in this apartment. So Elsa, come and choose your umbrella. Exciting. I might have her, it's a bit late to invite her sister over, so we might have her just come and... Let's see, what could we do? Web. I wonder if there's anyone to... Oh, browse the parenting form. You're a new parent. You can definitely do it. Cody's like, oh crap, baby's crying. I'm gonna go get some food. No, you're not gonna get fruit salad. Elsa just prepared you a lovely mac and cheese. So I feel like Elsa would have this pink balloon. What am I talking about? I feel like Elsa would have this pink umbrella. Oh, that's what he was doing. He was getting the dirty dish, which I told him to do. So I'm sorry for telling you off there, Codes. Oh, he's so cute. I love Cody so much. He's grown up so handsome since parenthood, or he's just a little boy. I'm so proud. I'm a proud sim mother. So he's gonna come and grab at some mac and cheese. We'll put the rest away. I really, really want Elsa to get the honey. I think that'll be kind of interesting. I wonder if we could order it. Let's have a quick look. Order. Oops. I wonder if you can buy it at any of the stores as well. Earbuds, holiday crackers, books, void critter, garlic, seeds, fireworks, medicine, gifts. Oh, let's have a quick look at the gifts because I haven't really looked into this very much. Apple. Oh, a digital camera. Mm-hmm. Baby Bill and the Bobcat. Oh, we should definitely buy some presents for Little Autumn. So we'll get her a book. We'll get her bonsai bud. Oh, you can buy you can do bonsai shrubs. We'll get her butterfly muck butterfly face. Charlotte's pig. Oh, that's so cute. We'll get her ducky. Why not? That's a great present. We'll just grab her some books and stuff. Mr. Blue Bear for sure. And, oh, look, we can get Pomegranate. We can get Princess Plum Bob's Castle. We definitely need that. But no... No, honey, what I can see. So we're going to purchase those as gifts for our daughter. He's having a nice dinner. Let's get him to come and talk to Elsa. Discuss latest games. Oh. Baby's crying. Take a picture together. Cute. Elsa, what's up? Angry? Parenting challenge. How dare the internet disagree with your parenting methods? What do these so-called parents know anyway? Well, they're probably complaining about you leaving your baby stinking. So let's go and change her diaper. Let's go get that diaper. Look how angry she is. She's definitely a hot-headed young lady. Well, not technically in terms of her skills. Oh, yes. Somebody was saying that why, if she's a young adult, does she only have... two personality traits, genius and vegetarian. Oh, I'm not sure I like her being vegetarian. So that is because I aged her up using the birthday cake when she wasn't in my household. So I didn't get the pop-up to choose her trait, and I assume it just gets stuck with the two she already had automatically. So we're gonna go into Cass full edit mode and modify that and pick her some better traits.
Hooray.
Okay, Elsa, what are we gonna do with you today? I feel like I want to get rid of vegetarian just because it's quite difficult, especially in the city. I feel a lot of the items that you can purchase from the stores are not vegetarian friendly, so what do I want her to be? I feel like she's definitely not romantic, creative, cheerful. I feel like she could be cheerful. What traits do I feel are jumping out at me for Elsa? I kind of want to go with traits I've never used before, maybe Squeamish. Squeamish Sims are nauseated by the sight of creepy crawlies, vomiting, violence, and death. These Sims become uncomfortable near anything dirty. I feel like that's something I've never chosen for a Sim, so I'm kind of interested about that one. I feel I want her to be good. And I think cheerful. Okay, we're back in the household and she still has this disgruntled look on her face. Look at her little face. I love it. So we're going to go and look after Autumn, stomping our way through to the nursery. She's really angry about those parental forums. Let's rock her, make a silly face, cuddle a little bit, bounce, and... Oh, no, don't leave the baby. Don't leave the baby, Elsa. Oh, don't complain to your husband. Oh, why do I keep calling him husband? They're not married. Cody's just like, oh, I've had a hard day at work too, honey. Change the baby. Look after the baby. Let's feed the baby as well. Okay, guys, it is 5:58 a.m. Elsa is the first one up. She's coming to look after Autumn. I think she's looking forward to her being a toddler because she'll be able to spend a lot more quality time with her rather than just tending to her needs. Cody's having a little bit of a lie-in. He won't be long. And we're going to have her... I feel like I want her to come and... I think we might go over and visit Allison just to see if I can steal a little bit of the honey, but I'm not sure that's gonna work, but we will try our best. So she's just looking after Autumn a little bit. I'm gonna have her grab some breakfast. I feel like I just want her to make some breakfast because I want to have like a stash in the fridge of good food. Cody is still asleep. I might just get him out of bed, get him to use the bathroom, and he can have breakfast with Elsa. So let's go do that. I haven't seen Willow or Daisy head out of their apartment. They're obviously still recovering for their night out, which I think is really cute. So we're going to have them grab some breakfast. Oh, the coffee maker. Let's empty that out. Get that nice and clean. And, just wait for breakfast. So we'll have Cody come and bond a little bit more with Autumn. So let's talk to her and rock her and give her a little bit of a cuddle, I think. Elsa's becoming quite a whiz in the kitchen. I feel like these two are so cute. They're so independent. Like, they, you know, this whole life was kind of thrust on them quite unexpectedly. They were saving up their own apartment, but I don't think they ever thought that it would be the three of them living together. Autumn was not exactly expected, but look at Cody with her. Like, he dotes on this child. Like, it's so cute to see. I think he's made to be a dad, to be honest. Like, where are you? There you are. Look at you all smouldering. Look at you, like, I have got dad goals. Look at him. He's so gorgeous. He's so gorgeous. I love it. I love it. So he's like, oh, new baby. She's going to be a toddler soon. Time flies. Elsa, is that breakfast ready yet? Oh, it looks like you had the last flip. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I hope you like Teflon with your eggs, Cody. They have been like one of my favourite little teenage romances that I've ever had in The Sims. And I'm so glad that their family's expanding. It's so adorable. I say adorable so many times, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Elsa is expected at work for her next shift after family leave. She cannot take any more family leave at this time. That's absolutely fine. They're not planning to have any more family leave. I can assure you of that. So, he needs to achieve level 10 in fitness and reach Sim's maximum body potential. What level is this? Oh, he's so close to completing his aspiration. That's cute. 2,360 points. Let's see what we can get for that. I'm kind of interested. That's quite high. Oh, we got the new traits. Cold acclimation. Sims with cold acclimation aren't affected as much by chilly weather, but can still feel the effects. Heat acclimation? I'm not sure that's the right word. Aren't affected by much hot weather, can still feel the effects. Are there any other new ones? Let's see. I feel like I would like Always Welcome, just as a cheeky little choice, because it's really helpful. Waterproof. Waterproofs do not get wet in the rain. That could be handy. Storm Chaser Sims love stormy weather and thrive in terrifying conditions. We're going to get it just because I feel like I want to try out these new ones. Heat proof Sims aren't negatively affected by hot temperatures and enjoy the heat. Ice proof, kind of obvious. Ah, there's probably like other ones I could have got that would have been really good for Cody's job. But look at these. Seldom sleepy. Need less sleep than other Sims. Money tree's back. Add a money tree for your Sims to grow their riches. Oh, I want that so much. That looks so fun. Needs no one, sims that need no one, never need to socialize. Retraiting potion. Drinking this will allow you to reset all your traits. Forever fresh. Oh, forever full and never weary. I really want to get the money tree. I think that'll be so much fun. We are going to save up for that. I'm probably going to do that for maybe someone like Alison to do, because she's really into the gardening side of it. And I think having a money tree would be freaking awesome. So let's let these guys finish up their breakfast. Oh, our baby is so needy right now. Cody, since you've finished your breakfast, can you come and bottle feed? Oh, optimize your PC. No, thank you. Not right now. I'm busy recording, PC. Oh, Elsa. Maybe you could have done it then. That's all right. Cody's on the job. We're going to have Elsa change up. Yeah, we're going to actually have her go and travel over to Allison's house. We'll leave Cody with the baby. We're just going to go see if we can steal some honey out of her garden. But we're family, you know, it's not stealing. It's sharing. Okay, everyone, we've arrived at Allison's household. Tyler's out here, so we're going to greet him. We're going to ask about his day a little bit. Oh, he's grooming the cat, Lola. We'll talk about the sunny weather, and let's have a little bit of a gossip. We'll catch up. It's a weird family situation. Like, he is the wife of her boyfriend's sister, so whatever that makes him, I don't know. Let's greet Lola. Oh my god, what is she doing? Friendly intro. It's like she's... thinks that someone stood there, but not really. Oh, no, she's off. She's like, I don't want to be stroked by you, honey. No, thank you. I'm a sass puss. I'm off. But, ooh, looks like her crops are growing. Oh, dear. We're going to have to come over here and help to tend to this. Because, what have we got here? We've got a normal quality sage bush. Okay, maybe that's what they look like at this time of year. I have no idea. Oh, my God, look at this. We're going to examine the scarecrow. I don't know if I like it. Oh, there you go. Lola is probably going to... It's the sort of cat that would let you stroke her for a few minutes and then wallop you around the face with her claws. She is a sassy cat, that's for sure. We're going to come and... I just find this whole scarecrow quite terrifying. I don't know why. She's just like, what is going on here with this thing? What is this thing? Why is the hedge always disappearing? It's kind of weird. Chat with a scarecrow. Discuss birds. Make small talk. Question ability to actually scare crows and tell harvest jokes. Let's discuss the birds. I don't find that funny, Elsa. It's creepy. She doesn't seem very happy. Let's make some small talk. Please don't tell me this thing can come to life or anything like that. I mean, I know it, in terms of it moving, it's fine, but if it could... join your household or something? I don't know. I don't like the idea of that. It's freaking creepy. Really. Elsa's not happy about it either. We're going to leave that well alone for a moment. And we're going to see if we can snaffle some honey. Let's bond with the bees. Change into beekeeper suit. Yes, I think we're going to be able to do this, which is awesome. Oh, she's feeling embarrassed. Scarecrow shock. Did anyone else just see that? Well, I saw it and I was not happy about it. I'm wondering if it's a very good idea to be collecting honey when she's in an embarrassed state. Not sure it is, but there we go. We'll do our best. So I think we managed to get some honey, but would that be enough for... the cake? I really don't know. There's not enough honey to collect. I kind of want to disturb the bees just to see what happens. I mean, this is a season set. Let's play. We need to see what's going to happen with this stuff. I'm not sure this is a very good idea. Oh my god. She looks crazy. You're going to get attacked. Bless you. I think you're very lucky you got away with that. Playful. Oh no. Self-proclaimed Lord of the Bees. Watch as these tiny insects bow before me. Yeah, I wouldn't be that confident if I were you. Like, I think you're probably going to get chased by a horde of bees at any point. I wonder if we can actually, like, cook the honey cake. Oh, we need one more? Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. Look at this little picture. That is kind of weird. Purchase medium painting, 192 for this? No, I don't believe so. Ooh, we can harvest some bits. Let's come and do that because, you know, we need some cash. It's such a shame that we can't have the honey. I mean, can I buy it and debug? Is that something I can do? Oh, 38 apples for 114. For sure we're gonna do that. And what did she just complete? I don't know what she just completed there, but there we go. Let's head off then. Let's head back home. But oh my god, her in a little beekeeper suit. Let's change out of that actually. Let's remove beekeeping. Well, that's a different story. Beekeeping suit, and let's head back home. Okie dokie, we are back home. So let's come and prepare the cake. I think we're just gonna make a normal cake for now, and we'll make a honey cake when we've got another round of honey. So we're gonna make a chocolate cake for Autumn's birthday. Cody's tidying up the house by the look of it, getting ready for the guests. I think we should probably invite Elsa's family around this time as well. It's just the trouble is we have such a large family that for events it's kind of like, oh, who do we prioritize? But there we go. We're gonna knock on next door and let's ask the chat. Let's see if Daisy's around. Our sister, be nice to see her. Just tell her we're gonna have a little get together. It's nothing major. Just have a little get together for Autumn's birthday. See if she's around. Oh, and she is. Oh, she's so gorgeous. I love her. Oh, are you in a bad mood, honey? What's up? Let's give an apartment key. Acquire the baking skill. Oh, you can get baking skill from making the birthday cakes now. Is that new? I think that's new because it used to be just a cook item. So yeah, let's get that birthday cake on the way. I want to decorate the apartment a little bit. I think that'll be so cute. Why weren't you insufficient funds? Oh no, we're poor. I forgot we were poor. Let's pop one there then. Let's make this one bigger and make it more central. Unfortunately, we're too poor to really provide a very good birthday party to our daughter, but you know, the spirit is there. The spirit's there for sure. Okay, where are you, Codes? You're talking to your sister a little bit. Oh, we gave her an apartment key. That's so cute. I want to give her a hug, brighten her day a little bit. A deep personal conversation. I want to give our little sister a hug. Give her a gift, bro gift. Oh, black earbuds, a ham dinner. Oh, so this is like something from his inventory. Or maybe we could give her our posters because she's got, they would go with her room. And you know, we're not going to really see them on our wall. So I feel like that'd be really cute for Cody to give her a gift. Let's see if that would even be an option. Where did that go? Give gift, bro gift. Fashion district poster, awesome. Friendly, give gift, bro gift. Yeah, we'll give her the poster because I think she'll really appreciate that. And yeah, she doesn't want a ham dinner, Codes. She really doesn't want a ham dinner. Let's see if she's gonna like the present. I hope she does. Not really. I don't know, you know, it's not like a formal gift giving thing like this is gonna look. She's like, for me? Really? That is so sweet. Thank you so much. Oh, she's really happy about it. You know, it's just like, oh, I saw these. I thought of you. Okay, so who are we going to invite? I feel like I need to be a little bit more careful here. Betsy, I feel like he should invite his half-sisters because this is their niece. Fiona, because it's her great-niece. Bridget? No, she's not directly connected to Cody. Sophia is the great grandma. Tyler, maybe not. Maybe we'll just invite. Well, Eva's cute. Allison and Kelly for sure. Sebastian, maybe not. John should definitely be invited. Leonard should be invited. Oh no, we can't invite any more. But Lauren, what about little Lauren? Okay, we're gonna invite those people for now, and I'll have an Elsa invite people as well. She's gonna invite. Where's her sister? Bjorn and Clara. Is that Clara, really? Where's her sister? I think I said Clara earlier. I didn't mean that. Where's her sister? We invite Lauren, even though Lauren doesn't like her at all. And who else do we need to invite? Leonard. Oh, where's her sister? Okay, Elsa, come and invite those people. Not everyone could make it. Allison is busy right now. Oh, that's a shame. Gosh, it's an important day. Maybe, Cody, since it is an important day, you should get changed. We're gonna change his outfit into, let's go for this one. This is a cute little number. And yeah, I'm so excited to see what she's gonna look like. We're gonna come and give Cody a kiss. Let's make a flirtatious joke. That's really cute. Brighten his day a little bit. It's a special day. They're gonna have a toddler very soon. Woohoo! Not quite now. We're having a party here. That's a bit weird. And I want to give him a kiss. Let's give him a kiss. Where is everybody? Where are you all? Oh, okay. Oh, she's outside. Okay, let's go greet her. Let's invite in. Oh, we should definitely give her an apartment key. Everybody else is just waltzing their way in. Quick, before she decides to disappear. Oh, she just wandered in anyway. It's fine. Right, Cody, you're going to have to go and look after the birthday girl. She is crying her little eyes out. Let's bottle feed her a little bit. Give her some attention. It's her special day. She needs her attention. So have Cody deal with that. And yeah, Elsa's going to come and greet her sister. I do want to give Sophia a makeover as well, since they're going to be... I think she's going to be an integral part of this LP. This been a little sister. What's this smell? A patch over here. Oh, attempt to repair. Oh no, we can't have a smelly house in our apartment. Somebody else has invited themselves to our party. Who are you? Ayaka? No, you're not coming to our party. Elsa, if you're gonna be in a bad mood, I really don't want you here, to be honest. What's up with you? Is it because all the attention is on your little sister today and her daughter? Let's try and brighten her day. Let's try and She's really angry. This is our day. This is our day. Right. We're not going to revoke the apartment key, but you're close. Bro, I got you. Bromance is in the air from that special gift only two bros can appreciate. Oh, she's not a bro, though. Daisy's not a bro, I don't think. I guess you don't want to be disturbed. Autumn just became good friends with Cody. Well, what perfect timing. Elsa's... Oh, what does this actually say? Attempt to repair. Her apartment smells. Nobody's come to our party apart from Fiona, which is really depressing. Where is everybody? I guess it's like maybe at work day, but you know what? Screw it. We're going to carry on anyway. We're going to... Oh, I guess we don't really want to blow out the candles because she is a baby after all, so we can't really have the official birthday. Oh no, Cody's gone to work. No, Cody. Are you sure he should wish work? Yes. It's your kid's birthday. This is all going wrong. Change your outfit. Get back into your work clothes. And I'm going to have him come and age up Autumn. So we're going to age up Autumn. He can go to work shortly. This has turned into a disaster of a party. We can't really blow out the candles because she's a baby. Cody's got to go to work. No one's turned up. But it doesn't matter. Autumn has arrived in more ways than one in this LP. Toddlers, they spent playing with toys, exploring the world, and learning to communicate with words instead of tears. Oh wait, this is the perfect time to start skill building for the future. Oh, I'm so excited. I want to make her... I kind of like the idea of her being clingy. I think that would be really cute. So we're going to go for clingy. What does it actually say? I may regret this choice later. These shy toddlers avoid Sims outside the household and get sad if left behind. They gain extra skill when taught and they recover faster from bad moods when comforted. Oh, that's good. I feel like clingy would be really adorable because this is a big family and maybe this toddler's just like, oh, you need to stay with my dad and my mum. Look at everyone's sending gifts. It's like, sorry, we couldn't make it. We'll send gifts. We're definitely going to give Autumn a makeover. I wonder if we can give our toddler a gift. I don't know how this would work. Let's see. Can you give toddlers gifts or are we just going to have to pretend? But I think I'm going to go ahead and end this part here. I'm just going to jump into Cass on a little speed makeover for Autumn so you can watch that. But I'm going to end the video here. I hope you enjoyed it. Do leave a big thumbs up. Don't forget to drop any comments or suggestions down below, especially when it concerns Elsa's career. Do you think we should move her into the custom career of nursing? Stick around for the final few minutes to see Autumn's makeover and I'll see you in the next part. Bye, everyone.